Nay, that's right. But why wear you your leek today? St. Davy's Day is past.
There is occasions and causes why and wherefore in all things, Captain Gower. I will tell you as my friend, Captain Gower. The rascally, beggarly, lousy knave pistol, which you and yourself and all the world know to be no better than a fellow, look you, of no merits. He has come to me and bring me bread and salt yesterday, look you, and bid me eat my leek. It was in a place where I could not breed no contention with him. But I will be so bold as wear it in my cap till I see him once again. And then I will tell him a little piece of my desires.
Why, 'tis a gull, a fool, a rogue, that now and then goes to the wars to grace himself at his return into London under the form of a soldier. And what such as the camp can do among foaming bottles and ale-washed wits is wonderful to be thought of. Here he comes, swelling like a turkey cock.
Is no matter for his swellings, nor his turkey cocks. God bless you, pistol, you scurvy, lousy knave. God bless you.
Ha! Art thou villain? Hence! I am quenched at the smell of leek.
I beseech you heartily, scurvy, lousy knave, to eat, look you, this leek.
Not for Cadwallader and all his goat.
There is one goat for you. Will you be so good as eat it?
Beast Trojan, thou shalt die.
You say very true when God's will is. I will desire you to live in the meantime and eat your victuals. Come, there is sauce for it. You can eat a leek. Bite, I pray you.
Thus I bite.
Out of doubt and out of question too.
By this leek I will most horribly revenge.
Nay, pray you, thrown on away. The skin is good for your broken coxcomb. When you take occasions to see leeks hereafter, I pray you mock at him, that is all.
Good.
Aye, leeks is good. Hold you. Here is a penny to heal your head.
Me a penny?
Yes, verily, and in truth you shall take it, or I have another leek in my pocket which you shall eat. God buy you and keep you and heal your head.
All hell shall stir for this.
Go to. You are a counterfeit cowardly knave. You thought because he could not speak English in the native garb that he therefore could not handle an English cudgel. But you find it otherwise. And henceforth, let a Welsh correction teach you a good English condition. Fare ye well.
Doth fortune play the strumpet with me now? News have I that my Nell lies dead in the hospital of the malady of France. And there my rendezvous is quite cut off. Old do I wax, and from my weary limbs honor is cudgeled. Well, bored I'll turn. And something lean to cut purse of quick hand. To England will I steal, and there I'll steal. And patches will I get under these scars, and swear I got them in these present walls. Oh,